What's up? This is Paulo Rocco.
This is DJ Sneak.
Hey, this is Josh Wink.
We're Igloo Fest.
Again, you're watching me right here on Igloo Fest.
And you're watching Igloo Fest on DJMag.ca.
DJMag.ca.
DJMagazine.ca. You know what I mean?
I dressed right, and the night was really fun. The night I started with a lot of like acid house kind of stuff, and then went into some techno, and then God, I kind of went off from there. Played a little Marvin Gaye and some dubstep and little classics in the end, like you said, you know. So I don't know. It was good vibes, good feelings. It was just, you know, 8,000 people or something that were just smiling their head off. It was like snowing, and it was awesome, right?
I've been coming here for probably 15 years, and it's good to see a new generation of new crowds coming out and enjoying the same similar music, because it's weird, everything's going full circle, and I felt like tonight I was playing, you know, 10-12 years ago. This is awesome. Even Josh was like, have you ever played anything? And I said, no man, this is the first, and he's like, awesome.
Montreal is a great city. I think that Igloo Fest in general, definitely, like, they got it right. You know what I mean? If, like, I had to sum it up in one word, they have it right. It's just crazy. I've never experienced anything like this. It's energy. It's energetic. The crowd, they're nuts, man. They're crazy.